Hi, girl. Hi, lads and lasses.
Round two.
Hi, lads and lasses. Welcome to another Power Cut and Survival Options. For years, I've been using an old Calagas camping stove. There you go. Look at the state of it. It's been battered and been through the mill, and I don't know how old it is, but it's about time I replaced it. So, without faffing on, Brian, let's crack on with the video. I was a bit skeptical, so I can't even say the word, except I was a bit Well, guys, how the heck can this fit in that box? There you go. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, well, it might be small, but it is powerful.